everybody, the dignitaries of the dais and of the dais. I would just like to give you first as to who we are. Our National Academy for Agriculture Research Management was created by Indian Council of Agriculture Research, ICAR, about 36 years ago, coinciding with initiation of Agricultural Research Service, which was an All India Research Service. And the scientific selection was to this particular service based on All India Competitive Examinations. And NARM was created essentially to provide some kind of a foundation program to these scientists who were selected and orient them to the national agriculture scenario. And since then, about 96 such batches of Indian Research Service have been serviced by NARM. But now at this particular point of time, when the agriculture research system in the country includes not only about 100 laboratories of ICAR, but also about 56 state agriculture universities and about 15 to 16 animal science, veterinary, and horticulture research universities, and of course, fisheries universities. The mandate of NARM is being expanded at the moment to also do the capacity building of the faculty of these state agriculture universities. And also to provide capacity building of the Krishi Vigyan Kendra subject matter specialists and their organizers. So at this point, in addition to the ICAR laboratories, we are also expanding our mandate to accommodate the state agriculture universities and also extension system in the country. And therefore, we have done some realignments, and we realize that we have been managing with whatever resources are at our command to serve the ICAR system so far, but to also accommodate the state agriculture university system, which will be something like another 30,000 more teachers to be trained, and also the 600 and odd Krishi Vigyan Kendra's staff to be trained. We cannot afford to ignore the power of the ICTs. And they need to be employed in a very innovative way so that we are able to achieve our objective of capacity building of not only the individuals but also of the system. So our expectation from this consultation would be that we are able to develop a roadmap so that NARM is able to effectively discharge the responsibilities that it is charged. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr.